Mr. G, 55 years old, and I'm too old for this shit. Yes, I am. Alright, today's my second day with the seatpost from Redshift. Today felt, Today feels a little bit different than yesterday. It feels like more bouncy. I think so. I got that feeling that it's more bouncy than yesterday. But I don't know, it's at certain moments that I get to feel that, and then suddenly you just forget it's there. I just did a climb. I came up a hill, a place that I know very well. I've done it many times, so I would like to say that I don't feel any loss of power. I came up as I regularly do, so I don't feel like the seatpost is making me feel less, you know, able or capable. But there is one thing that I do notice, which I think is really good, and that is that I pedal more. I mean, I don't have to stand up to avoid humps and bumps on the road. You know, sometimes when I still do it, I'm used to it. You know, when you see something in front of the road and then you think it's gonna, you know, hit you in your balls, and you know, the then, you know, the, you don't know place, you know, that place there that goes between the balls and the ass. Then I don't know what the name for that is, but nobody knows what that is. What's the name for that part of the body? But you know, you see, I just did it. I stand up because it's something I've been doing for 10 years. So, but in a certain way, now you don't have to do that. You can keep pedaling. So I felt like I pedaled more constantly. I think that's really good. I think that's very good. See, right now I feel absolutely no bouncing at all. And you can, you know, if you see the vibrations on the road, there, nothing. It's just like it's not there. Still think it feels like a motorcycle. Okay. I don't like what happened there. Freaking piece of the ride. Freaking hurts. Woo. So far, very different, that's for sure. That's not a bad thing, it's just different. Like a whole new bicycle. Okay. See, I can pedal now. Even with a... There is this extension I'm telling you from my hands, from my butt. I think it's good. Good. Interesting. All right, I liked it. Yeah, I think it was okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm okay. I'm satisfied. I guess I can start again to reach it. 72 was my max there, 73. All right, here we go. This is me again, Mr. G. 55 years old, my God, doing this shit. All right, here we go. Test number two. To me, this is the fastest downhill in the city. So then again, I want my stem fixed at 9060, and I got my seat post fixed up to 5, all the way up, stiff as possible. I am thinking of getting the other springs, the stiffest ones. I really, after two rides, I think I'm gonna do that. Because I'm a little bit heavy, and I ride my bike in an aggressive way. So let's do this. Music. Whoop. Water. Hate it. But it is what it is. Thank you. mucho carro. Yeah. Not in a